大家好，这里是戴氏风采。去年底的年终赛，小戴完成了可以说是非常感人的一场比赛，从落后到领先到拿下胜利，每一次的握拳和加油看了都非常激励人心与感动，更在比赛后段扭转气势，打得马林都招架不住。让我们一起回顾这场比赛最后这段小戴感人又充满着永不放弃和自信的高光时刻吧。
Brilliant. Tai Su Ying was at fault to me. This one seemed to hesitate a little bit.
Yeah.
But she could still control it enough.
Tai Su Ying was at
fault. Brilliant. That is a super smash.
The lift has to be a disguise and a net shot.
听听看，全场都在喊应。
Indeed, it was.
Challenge unsuccessful.
Oh, that's right.
Oh,
yeah.
Right.
Yeah.Net shots to win a fourth title at the end of.
Oi!
Brilliant defense.
Good shot.
She finds that.
Oh, 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 oh.
And Tai Su.
相信这一刻看着比赛的很多人应该都感动落泪了吧。拿下胜利，接受着全场的鼓励与欢呼，我想小戴内心也一定非常激动的。
Tai Su Ying throws her winning racket to a lucky fan.
不过在感动之余，小戴最后还发生了误以为主审要他把球放好的这一幕逗趣画面，真的太呆萌了。这场比赛真的非常刺激，实在是太艰辛，太不容易了。从小戴的表情就可以得知，这场比赛打得有多累了。但是小戴还是撑了下去，永不放弃，相信自己，最后如愿拿下第四座的年终赛冠军。我想这场比赛又再次验证了小戴有多高的人气。还有他如此强大的精神层面和技术，谢谢小戴，让大家见证这永远难忘的一场比赛。这里是戴氏风采，我们下集影片见。